What's up, guys? Checking out Walmart today. Actually meeting the my kids and my wife here. I told them I had to do a little Pallet raid, so they'll be joining us in a moment. I'm gonna see what's out right now. Just got here a little bit before they did. Alright, so pallets are coming out. Gonna see what's out. Gonna call my wife, let her know I'm here, and then I'll report back and see what's going on. Actually, let me see what's on the toy aisle right now. Alright, so toys aren't out yet, so we got time. I don't think these have cheeses. So you know what this is. There's no chasing those. Already. All right, guys, welcome back. Got another box unboxing video here. What seems to be hopefully another chase from M2. And again, I'm in an undisclosed part of the store because I had to beat a local competitor who was here. So hopefully this has a chase. I have seen very, very few dud cases where there's a sticker and no chase, but for the most part, the ones I've encountered have a chase. Let's have a look here. All right. These are the wild cards, and there it is. Right off the bat. It's the Chase Cuda 440. I like this one. Such a pretty nice one. Don't think there will be any other chase in it, but stranger things have happened. There's a regular. No chase. And no chase. But I'll show you guys what the regular looks like. Regular and chase. Pretty cool. Alright, guys. So my luck continues. The regular is actually looking pretty nice, and I'm not a fan of these tuned versions of M2, but Hot Wheels has had a really good year with their tuned cars, and this is actually pretty awesome as well. This looks pretty cool. Alright, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Take care.